Hello, and thank you for coming to watch the Larkin Visual Performing Arts Dancers today. My name is Jeremiah, and I'm thrilled to be here today performing at Disney Springs. Our performance is based off of a story written by Mary Beth Gotti. It is entitled, How Would It Feel? Every past year, for the 19 years, we have been bringing the book to life through dance. This story is designed to take children on a journey of fantastic proportions, inviting them to imagine a playful interaction with the natural world. How would it feel to ride on the breeze, splash down with rain, peer at the world from the rim of belief, or live deep under the sea without having to come up for air? Sit back, relax, and enjoy as we take you on this imaginative journey.
So it's a new day's star and wake up where the clouds are far behind. Me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find.
Thank you. you for joining us for this very special guest performance. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Disney Springs.